Look at me. Do I look cute or what? I'm relaxing, keeping an eye on Dad, who's doing a changeover of a mirrored wooden picture frame. It was blue when it was picked up at a consignment shop, and Dad is going to turn it into the same awesome color that is on his painting of Freesdale Farms Labyrinth. As you can see, supervising is very tiring. Dad's working. Ellie's also napping. Look at how compact she is. She's such a cute little teacup dame. So, we're all keeping an eye on Dad and his project and how it's going to transition from blue to a really lovely, rich mahogany when he's done. Dad's painted all the frames that he has. This frame on the painting of the sailboat was the same color as this one, but Dad customizes all the frames to match the paintings. So we'll be checking back in when we see the final masterpiece. This is Dad doing his Bob Ross thing. We're looking good. You're in charge, Mike. Mike.